Greetings, everyone. This is Avril. I'll probably be known as Av from now on. Basically, what this channel is about, it's about gaming, mainly World of Warcraft, but we will also be doing other things like Let's Plays and stuff like that for various games through either the console or the computer or, you know, whatever we can get our hands on. And going along with that, also with the World of Warcraft deal, we're going to be doing like raid bosses, you know, the old legacy ones, the newer ones, through the Guild Speaker for the Dead, which is I'm currently the GM of, and we're going to, you know, through the next expansion, Warlords of Draenor, that we're going to progress through the raid content, bring videos out for that, also raid guides, help anyone else who's maybe struggling that. We got the boss down, now you can see how it was done. You can apply it to your tactics or your guilds and all that. Also, too, we're going to be doing some kind of different shows. I haven't got all that hammered out yet on what's going to be going on through the months, years, whatever, however long this is. It could be, question answer type deals that, some user submits questions, I answer them to the best of my knowledge. Also, video game news, either video game through World of Warcraft or through League of Legends, whatever the case may be. Also, too, we're going to be streaming. Most of the time, our streaming days right now are Wednesdays and Thursdays, either for the guild or my own personal stream. Links will be down below in the comment or in the information box down below. Other than that, that's pretty much what the channel is going to be about. You're going to be seeing lots of different videos pop up here and there, probably within the next few days to a few weeks. I've got several different things that I'm working on trying to get onto the channel. If you guys have any comments, questions, concerns, want to submit questions on that, you can do it in the comment section on this video and I'll answer them either within a video or actually in the comment section itself. So, see you guys later.